everyone, it's Farmer Seri here, and we are in the meadow of horses, working very diligently on our little farm, moss leaf farm, because I love the word moss leaf. It is one of my favorite places. It was an old place that I used to have a long time ago. I love it, and we're continuing our work. So today I was thinking we should build some special horse stables and some special horse fields so we can bring Jigsaw and his little sister over here, and we should have our own area to breed horses on our farm. Oh, I think that would be awesome. And we have a puppy. Lily, are you letting me know that you're hungry? Are you hungry, Lily? And are the tomatoes ready for picking? They sure are. So today we are going to work our pine. Okay, I think I'm being told by my dogs, Mom, it's time to feed us. It's first thing in the morning, crack of dawn. And speaking of crack of dawn, let's see, chickens. Hello, my beloved chickens. Any eggs? Any eggs so I can make omelets? No, no eggs. That's okay. Maybe we'll gather up more chickens from around the area. We'll start catching chickens in the safari nets and bringing them over, and eventually we'll build a nice chicken coop. Let's just leave the doors open so the dogs can get in and out, because I think they want breakfast. Ooh, we're running a little bit low. Chicken, sweet potato, and pea. I must have left your food back at the farm, or the zoo, I mean. All right, put the dog food away, and then let us go ahead and see what I can whip up for breakfast. So we'll put all these away. I still have some delicious toast. We've got some pineapples and apples, and let's see, do I have, there's my jelly. So let's grab some jelly, and we've got our own little delicious breakfast that we can start on. Oh my goodness, so it has been so busy. Look at how much we have done in just a week here on the farm. I love it. And look, look, our little field, our little wheat field with potato nose, potato nose. Congratulations, your wheat field. It's ready for expansion. So let's come along and we're gonna gather up all of this little wheat. It's our first wheat, you guys. Oh my gosh, at this rate, we'll be able to make all of those pies and have our baking day at the Berry Bakery in no time. That'll be so fun. I might have to invite, if Kaffers is back, I'll invite Kaffers. If Lubot and Calf wanna come along, they can come and bake with me. I think that would be so much fun. Oh, we've got more seeds. There we go. We'll get these seeds put down. Watch out, pup-pups. Watch out. I'm getting some seeds put down. We're going to have lots and lots of wheat in our fields. Good. Oh, and here's a spot where the wheat needs to be placed. There we go. It'll grow slower here, but it'll still grow, so we'll plant it. There we go. Wonderful, wonderful. Flour is just something that we never seem to have enough of, but I'm really hoping, working here in our farm fields now and then, probably a place that we'll come and do side quests on, once we just finish it up so that we can come farm, because there are so many people who love the gardening, including me. I love it, love it, love it when we have some time just to garden. There we go. All right. Voila. So that's all the wheat for now, but wait, there's another one. It's so exciting. Seeds. More seeds. Good. So that's all the wheat for now. So we'll go ahead and put those there. And then I've been thinking we should move these deer. We should move them over to the new forest. If you guys did not see our side quest yesterday, we met a forest fairy and we helped her to terraform this area into a much better forest. In fact, I'll go introduce you guys. Woo, that was fun sliding across the ice. We'll have to get rid of that ice eventually. But I'll introduce you guys to the lovely Erin, and here she is. So this is the forest nymph, Erin, and she is the nymph of this little forest. We helped her to terraform this landscape so that she can come and have her home. We still need to help her clear out more of the really, really cold snow. Whoops, I knocked down her beauty berry bush. Oh, okay, I'll put it back, don't worry. Hopefully she'll never notice anything happened, but we're helping her to clear out all the snow from this area. Apparently she went traveling, and when she went traveling, the magic that kept this area nice and warm decreased, and so it turned into this forest, or it turned into the snowy landscape, Tate, and not the forest it's supposed to be. Pine, you are adorable climbing trees. I am so proud of you. He totally lives up to his name. But Erin is really sweet. If we speak with her, you can actually give her roses in exchange for berries, which is so awesome. And if we get a whole, like, whole block of emeralds, then we can get a rare fairy chrome flora. So I'm very excited about that. All right, let's pick some of these berries as we rush by. Ooh, we'll have to help her make sure that it doesn't get snowy. Get back, snow. Get back. Get out of here. Oh, look, there's a chicken. Let's go catch it. Let's go catch it and add it to our area. And then we'll try to clear out any ostriches, too. There we go. Come here, chicken. You're going to be added to our wonderful chicken coop. But I think we're going to fly on Sunflower, and we are going to go and gather up some sakura trees and some cypress trees and plant them along this walkway. And then as we're harvesting the trees, we will use the wood to make a really beautiful little pen. We want two pens, one horse pen that is going to be some distance away. I think we'll put one horse pen, like the romantic breeding horse pen, over here next to the beautiful willows. And then we'll put the horse pen where we will keep our horses, more over here where we've got some cows. And we should probably get some cows. The cows can be in the pen too. And we'll incorporate this beautiful tree, which is one of the memorial trees. It's a gentle willow planted by Sarah. So that's a very special tree. It's dedicated to my dad, actually, in a sideways manner. So we'll transfer the deer so that they've got a better spot to be. In fact, we'll do that right now. Mama deer and baby deer. Come on, you two. This area is being cultivated. We're taming the wild, wild north, because this is far north of where Zoodesia Zoo is. Spending a little time being a farmer. All right, let's see. Let's pop in here. And now we will put the deer right there. There we go. So they're in a much safer place. Whoops. There we go. So they're in a much safer place. We are running around with our cow leather boots because we're being farmers right now. And yeah, let's go grab those sakura trees with Sunflower. And I think that'll be a good move so that we can start just harvesting a ton of wood. All right, where's my pups? Tate, sit. Lily, sit. Pine, sit. Good job. I need to put a roof on this thing. I need a couple axes because I still haven't gone and made an axe yet. So that's going to have to be on our list at some point. Okay, let's put all that away. Close this. All right, Sunflower, I'm going to have to separate you from your boyfriend for just a little bit. All right, we'll be back, guys. We are going to the cherry grove, and there is a zebra I need to catch and remove. So let me actually turn on our waypoint for Cherry Grove Valley. There it is. Cherry Blossom Valley, not too far away. Wonderful. Did we do indeed, Sunflower? We might have to cut down some of these trees. Oh yeah, and that's a secret thing I need to show you guys at some point. Secret project. We might remove some of these trees, Sunflower. And here, this is actually where we found, that's where the Zoobites studio is when we do our Zoobites episodes. So that was fun. I forget that it's right there, Sunflower. Yay, and here's our trees. Wonderful. So let's land and we will remove the invasive bamboo. I see the invasive bamboo, Sunflower. Let's settle down. Good job, Sunflower. You're such a good girl. Get out of here. Get out of here. Invasive tropicraft bamboo. Have to put you in a little storage spot. Invasive plant species, you guys. We gotta remove it when we find it. Pardon me, Sunflower. Watch out, don't get bonked on the head by some bamboo. There we go. All right, so let's cut down a couple of these trees. Always stressful for me because they're so pretty and I feel so bad when I cut them down. But don't worry, we are going to use the wood. We're going to replant the saplings. We're cutting them down so that we can have these beautiful trees all over the village too. All right. Saplings? Oh, wow. That's a whole bunch of saplings. Oh my goodness, look how many there are. Wow, we hardly need to cut down any of these. That was 13 saplings. So we'll replant one. Oh, look, and there's just a sapling right here. All right, and then we'll get this tree because we want the pink and the white. There we go. All right, let's see. Let's gather up the white saplings. Only got three of those, so we will collect a couple more. And where's my bone meal? All right, and we're gonna put the bone meal down so that they regrow properly. Oh, beautiful, bigger than ever. Do you wanna grow here? It's a duck! It's a duck! It's a lake duck! It's a lake duck, you guys! Ducks are so rare! I have no idea why ducks are so rare. Where'd it go? There you are. Can't hide from me, duck duck. All right, come here, come here. There we go, we got a duck! We got a duck. That's so exciting. And Sunflower found another small cherry tree for us to chop down. Good job, Sunflower. Did we do indeed, my dear. These are some beautiful little flowers, too. I do love these kinds of flowers. Oh, and these ones, too. So lovely. All right, we'll plant this one here. I can't believe we found... No, come back, lake duck. I didn't mean to drop you. Oh, I can't believe we found a lake duck because we had a couple lake ducks that got eaten by the wolves, which totally shocked me. But our lake ducks did indeed get eaten by the wolves. It was very traumatic. very upsetting. And it meant that we ran out of lake ducks. So we only have like one terrified lake duck left. It's like hiding, cowering behind the gazebo, Cinnamon's gazebo. 1 second, Sunflower. I'm going to take a quick nap. Oh, what a peaceful place to rest inside the cherry grove. Oh, inside the cherry blossom valley. But all right, now we've got some cherry trees. And let's jump on Sunflower. And we're going to head, woo, back over to the Meadow of Horses. So, Meadow of Horses, yay, you gotta love waypoints. They really help. Is that another duck? No, it is a goat. I have enough goats, including a goat named Cherry that I must take responsibility for, because the goat named Cherry has indeed become my goat. I think I fed it a cherry. I was trying to eat a cherry, and it ate it right out of my hands, and it tamed it. Invasive Shroppercraft bamboo. I will get you one day. Oh, there we go. So we're back here. See, that's a very short flight. Not worried at all. Did we do indeed, Sunflower? And let's put her down back with her new guy, her new friend. The dogs will be happy to see her. See, that wasn't so bad at all. Sunflower, you make this so easy. Do you know how long that would have taken me to walk over there? You're amazing, Sunflower. All right, and we're going to rush over here. Actually, is that all of the bone meal I have? It may very well... Oh, thank goodness. I was smart. I brought multiple things of bone meal. Yay! Oh, and I need the cypress saplings too. What am I doing? And we're just going to harvest some of the trees and plant some of the trees. And then we'll use the wood. Let's see. There they are. We will use the wood in order to make... In fact, let's empty this. We've got a little bit much in our... pack here. All right. Oh, and our wheat! We need to take our wheat inside. That's so exciting. All right, let's put this away and this away. Carpenter's hammer. Well, that's my always keep with me carpenter's hammer. All right, let's put the wheat away. Our very first wheat. We can't even grind it down into flour though, because we don't have that tool here. Gonna have to work on that. That's mortar and pestle, if I remember correctly. Did we do Sunflower? She's very happy to see her mate again, whose name I'm still deciding on. You guys gave me so many amazing names for him. All right, so we're gonna come over here and start planting like right there. Come here, you. Actually, I want this one to be a cherry blossom, a white cherry blossom tree. Grow. Come on, there we go, and it's a big one. Yes, that's exactly what I wanted outside of my farm. And in fact, I want a matching one right over here. Ooh, and we're gathering up some local seeds while we're at it. Oh, it's a little one. That's okay. Look at that. Look at this lovely entrance to our farm. Oh, that's just wonderful. Let's see. In fact, we're going to go... I'm going to go ahead plant this here. Oh, sounds like we've got a little dungeon under our feet. Or at least an empty cavern. Come on. Oh, it's way too close. No wonder. All right, let's try over here. Yeah, that's far enough away. Come on, little one. Ta-da! Oh, that looks awesome. Okay, and we'll plant one. Pardon me, cow. Let's see over here. Watch out, cow. Okay, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, it did it. It did it. It did it. Okay. How's it look? We're building. We're doing something. That's for sure. My gosh, those trees are huge. All right. So this is going to be awesome. These are the two trees that we're just going to plant all the way along the pathway, along our pathway, along the other farm's pathways. But we do need to grow some of them. Oh my gosh, that's a huge tree. Like I really have to over, there we go, give them lots of space. But we do need to cut some of these down so that we have this wood to use to make our fencing out of. Because I really like this white wood. And I really need a stronger axe. So that's on the list, you guys. The ever-growing, ever-expanding list of things to do in the zoo. All right, come on. But I think this time what we'll do is I will plant all these trees, and then I will get the pens built and the little like horse shed built, and then when we come back we can move the horses around and we can try breeding another tier of horse, and that'll be exciting. And also we'll have to collect more cows and chickens, and we might have to take care of the ostrich, yes, the multiple ostrich. Let's see, will you grow here? Yes, maybe, perhaps. Too close, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna say that's too close. I hate wasting bone meal that way. Gotta give him lots of space, apparently. Come on. Oh, there we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. See, that was way too close. So, all right. Yeah. In fact, yeah, I'm just going to plant them this time. So let's go ahead and come on to the other side of the road. Ooh, ooh, I popped up those flowers. We'll pick them up. And we don't want it to be like exactly symmetrical because we want to keep it nice and organic the way I love. But it'll be fun. There we go. Let's put down. Yeah. Well, that might be too close. Over here. Let's see if it grows here. It did! Ooh, and it's another big one! Oh, that's so pretty! Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so pretty! Okay, let's give it lots of space. Good. Come over here. Mm-hmm. Grow. Oh my gosh. Look at this. This is gonna be so nice. We're turning it in, we're changing it from this little podoinky village into something beautiful and majestic, my friends. Beautiful and majestic. Oh, there we go. All right, we'll walk over here. And little white cherry sapling. Ooh, what kind of seed is this? It is a rice seed! Oh, that reminds me! At some point, we are going to be building rice terraces over in our Asian forest area. So it is going to be like proper rice terraces and everything. Where they're going to be in layers. So that's going to be fun. Oops, I need more bone meal. Come on, bone meal. There we go. Looking awesome. Looking awesome. Look at the way they fit together like little jigsaw puzzles. That is so cool. Then we'll put another one over here. Come on. There we go. You guys, look at this pathway. The tree-lined pathway into the village. Beautiful. Let's see, how far do I need to plant this? This one right here. The villagers are not going to know what hit them. They're going to be like, hurr, totally shocked. And it's going to be so nice to ride horses down here. I mean, look at this. And then we'll put little trees and bushes and there'll be paths to the other houses. Oh man, and keep giving those suggestions. Keep giving those suggestions on what kind of buildings and things we should plant. Yes, you guys, keep giving suggestions on what kind of buildings we should plant in the village and around the village. We have horse stables and horse racing areas, horse hotels, basically like horse ranches and things. We've got suggestions for all sorts of amazing places. And your creativity, I love the idea of doing some covered wagons. We're so going to like have wagons and things. Oh my gosh, look at these trees. I love these trees. They're just so amazing. Can I grow it here? Look at this. This is turning out so much better than I even thought it would. Ah, oh, it's just so nice. It's so nice. It has such a professional little touch. Like you can tell, this village is going to be cared for. No wonder we had to move the deer. This place is becoming like a professional village. You know what I mean? It's actually becoming quite the little city. And we only have one farmhouse. Well, two farmhouses, and one of them's unoccupied. All right, look at this. Ah, oh, so happy. But yes, so we've got a lot to do. This turned out to be a lot more about collecting random trees and planting them, and I apologize, but this is just part of the village growth. And I do want to start working more on the other domestic animals, like making a pig farm that has a whole bunch of like mud places where the pigs can roll around in it, places with donkeys that like children could ride. A chicken sanctuary. I'm serious about a chicken sanctuary. I think that would be amazing. I love chickens. Let's see, like, or dogs. We could definitely work on getting somewhere where more dogs could grow. Grow. See, I'm so focused on like grow, grow little bone meal things, grow. Maybe like a dog breeding place for like hunting dogs. Someone said like a hunter, or someone like that who takes care of the village and like hunts for the village. I think that sounds like a reasonable idea. Whoops, and I totally tried to bone meal flower. Be right back. Woo! And there we go. So lesson to self, do not bone meal plant megapack flowers. It doesn't end well. But that, I love how the trees fit together like a little jigsaw. Oh, that makes me happy. And then of course we're supposed to be building stuff over here, like a grandmother's bakery. Maybe like walnuts. What can you make out of walnuts? Walnuts. You can make walnut bread! Walnut raisin bread! Maybe it's a little old grandma and that's like all she wants to make is walnut raisin bread because she's got that recipe down and she's like, I'm not changing what I know works. But there we go, you guys! Look at this! Look at how freaking beautiful this is! This turned out so much nicer than I thought it would be. I know it was kind of like a weird random thing to focus on for the day, but it was just part of taking care of this little village. And we are so going to get back to working on animals, I promise. And if you guys have ideas for the farm animals, then let me know. But we'll be here this week, and then next week we will go back to the zoo, because I sincerely want to focus intensely on the bamboo forest. So that's going to be my next goal. But look at that. Isn't that just lovely? Watching the sunset with our farmhouse. This is our land, you guys. Our land. Maybe Junior and JJ will have to inherit it. Oh, maybe I will have to let my boys inherit this place. Maybe they'll have to one day move out here. Oh, and look at that. We've got this beautiful line of trees to look at. Oh, that was totally time well spent. I am well contented. But all right, everyone, I will see you bright and early in the morning as we continue working away here in the farm. Doing good work indeed, in the farm. I have no room to put those tomatoes anywhere. We're terraforming and transforming this land one step at a time, and I can't wait to see what we work on next. So, I will see you guys then. Bye-bye.